I've been good though. I have not smoked. I quit smoking 6 months ago. Thank you. Thank you for your somewhat obligatory response, given in a very mild family. Yeah, I'm kind of happy you might live longer, I guess. It's tough to quit smoking. It's very... I know I'm not a great poster boy either. It's like smoking's supposed to make you look like shit. I smoked for 10 years. It pickled me. I look like I'm 12. I can't even... So I'm not... They're not going to have me on a commercial like, don't smoke. I mean, I look fucking great. But you shouldn't smoke. I did. I smoked for a long time. And kicking it was hard. If you're a non-smoker, don't try to relate to smokers who are trying to quit the habit, please. Please don't try to relate. It's hard. I mean, you can definitely do it. I want to encourage anyone to try, but it's hard. And there's nothing more infuriating than somebody trying to... Like, if you have gone through something worse, relate away. If you've been, you know, I gave up heroin, and I used to suck cock for heroin. You're like... You probably can relate then. What with the... sucking dick for heroin. But don't come on and be like, oh my god, you're quitting smoking. I once gave up cake for a week. It was the worst. Because I love cake. So very much. That's interesting. Fuck you and fuck your cake. I love cake. I love cake. You love cake, right? Everyone loves cake. But if I don't have cake for a week, I don't call the nice Vietnamese lady at the corner store a cunt because she's out of cash for life. You know what I'm saying? Might happen when you're quitting one of the most addictive substances on the planet. Look at my mother. Mother who gave birth to me for quitting smoking. Hey, Mom, how's it going? I fucking wish I killed you in my womb! So you want to watch Law and Order or something? It's hard to quit. I went to Vegas. There's all these little old ladies pushing oxygen and smoking. And that shit is flammable. It explodes when exposed to fire. It says so on the side. She doesn't care, though. She's like, I've lived long enough. I'll take you fuckers with me. Mm-mm. Mama needs a camels, right? Totally. She's like a little grandma hand grenade just waiting to go off. At a moment, you're minding your own business and you're like, do I smell some gingerbread? Then because old people all smell like gingerbread. That's a fact. And if you're offended by that, well, you're old and you'll be dead soon. So you're no threat to me. What are you gonna do? Come back. What are you gonna... I like that, too. I like when people get easily offended over things. One of my favorite things. People get a little... Don't say that. I love when people get, like, retardedly offended. Like, somebody's going, he shouldn't have said retardedly there. Then you're fucking retarded, if you think that. Because I love this. I love you. You shouldn't say that. He'd turn over in his grave. One of my favorite. I love that expression. He would have turned over in his grave if he heard that. I'm like... Well, okay, who cares? Like, Mike's an asshole. Meanwhile, in Mike's grave, he's like, you son of a bitch. Oh, I hope the lazy zombie doesn't come after me.